definitely stop Phoebe's. I'm kidding. All right, that's enough jokes about Phoebe's, isn't it? All right, you can definitely stay. Sam, do you have any questions before we go any further? Am I going to throw another screen again? That's a very good question. Yes, it's my favourite part of the show. I'll try and aim a little bit higher this time so you'll have some chance. No? Okay, I'll throw it back down your feet. You good to go? All right, the umbrella does actually jump higher than Sly, so it's quite impressive. So for the safety of your fingertips, I will get you to move onto the taller platform to the, just that way. And hopefully I've got another piece of squid in here.
She's...
Sam, are you okay? Just swim to the edge of the island.
She's so unhappy. She's what? She's so unhappy.
I'm so, so sorry. Just come to the center to the safety zone. So are you okay? All right, Sam, it's okay. The water must be freezing. Yeah. So sorry. We've got another ceiling pool. Just stay nice and calm for me there, Sam. This is
Valerie. Mom's like...
Belly, you're not a shark. I'm so, so sorry. Totally nothing to worry about. Just don't wiggle your toes too much. But she's only got three natural predators out in the wild. Great white sharks, killer whales, and people from New Zealand. No, I'm kidding. No type of jokes. I'm going to need some help from out the back. Bella, Sam.
This is acting.
You're shocked. Yeah. Sam, you're terrible. So extremely embarrassed right now, wearing pants. I'll just get this little dark rain for you, Sam. I'm so, so sorry. I don't know what's gotten into these seals.
Keep good
acting. Very nice. Look, I tell you what. You took these pants, you redeem yourself, and you take them back to our guests, all right? Just hold tight there for me, Sam. No one can see behind you. I'll take those back, please. All right, so here she comes. She's swimming away with them. Just grab hold of those as she swims past. There, Sam. All right. We have our seal out of the pool. Sam has a pants bag, Pete has a towel, and I'm sure everyone at Underwater Viewing has their eyes closed for you a little longer. And you go for those shorts. Yeah? Alright.